Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on a Saturday night. On the 7th, another Pick Your Team break, number 4, full 12 boxes, 2016 Panini Contenders Football. It's been really fun doing these. Jeremy Merle with Last Spot Mojo and the Broncos. Good luck, Jeremy. Good luck, everybody. There's everyone. I'm having a lot of fun with these, pulling a lot of cool things in here. A lot of cracked ice, a lot of stuff, a lot of good times. And great oldies, K-Earth 101, which is the oldie station out here in Los Angeles. All right. Oh, this is not helping with my time at all, TJ. If I don't do a clean box pull, this just wastes seconds. Oh my god.
There it is.
Alright, my personal best right now for this contenders break is 1 hour and 8 minutes. Previously it was 1 hour 11 minutes, but now that these boxes aren't organized, oh man, I am wasting precious moments, TJ. Come on, man. Oh god. I don't think this is gonna be a good start. Alright, so there's all the boxes right there. They're not going anywhere. Alright. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Pick your team number 4 starting right now. By the way, all the Kid Reporter cards in that stack over there. There's a nice little mountain being piled up there. So we'll give you some updates here and there on that. All right, thank you and good luck, everyone. You're welcome, football player. You are welcome. Here we go. You got into 2 breaks for hockey. Nice. Good. Excellent. That's right, Rombo. That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm just knocking those numbered cards down to lower cards. Those out of 50s just became out of 5s. Boom. I'm just giving it the what for. All right, we do have a hockey channel, folks. We were just talking about that off camera. JaspysHockeyland.com, or just search Jaspy's Hockey on YouTube. You'll be able to see everything there. So if you're into the hockey, a lot of great value in the hockey. Been pulling some nice stuff. We have a hockey Twitter, Jaspy's Hockey. No land on that, but Jaspy's Hockey is our Twitter. And you can see a picture of the Connor McDavid that we pulled the other night. 6 out of 12. So, for those of you who don't know or care about hockey, Connor McDavid is pretty much like the Dak Prescott of the hockey side of the hobby, except Connor McDavid sells for about 10 times as more. I'm not even kidding. His RPAs go for like at least $10,000. Dak Prescott's RPA? I mean, what would that really go for? Not as much as Connor McDavid. MJ Roth, what's going on, man? All right. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Box number 1, pick your team number 4. Thanks for getting in. JaspysHobbyland.com. And away Joe goes. Those are all vet-based. We don't care about those because we're not shipping them. 172 out of 199. Playoff ticket, Daniel Braverman for the Bears. Dave Casey with the Bears. We will save these. We'll ship those. We'll ship that Braxton Miller for the Texans and Derek Slavik. Nice. On card as well. And they beat my Raiders today, but sad times. Legendary contenders. CJ Anderson, Oppo Joe Mojo out of 249. Broncos. That'll go to Jeremy Merle. We've got Justin Burris. Rookie ticket auto, Jets. That will go to Karen Steele with the Jets. As you know, we'll randomize them left or right. And Maurice Kennedy. Rookie ticket auto going out to Joe Hauer. I pull Scrubs with that one. And there's the break order for everybody. CJ Procise and Sheldon Rankin, Saints. Saints auto going out to Nicholas Udy. And we'll ship these out too to the Texans, Tyler Irvin. I guess some of those digital autos have some sort of value in them, so we'll ship those out. Saints, Ravens, Jets, Texans, and Bears out of the first box. Plus a CJ Anderson right here too. Nice start. Next one. Vet base that we're not shipping off the side. All right, next one. Good luck. That sure was, Joe. The Kennedy man was for you. Right, TJ? The Candy Man can. I hope they called him that in Baltimore, Joe. Candyman can, and then sings the song from a Chocolate Factory, Willy Wonka Chocolate Factory. Oh, I'm only half watching the game, Mark. What is going on? Mark, glad they got Patriots got rid of Tavon Wilson. Next one, we got Jeremy Langford and Mike Zimmer. Hey, coach. 33 out of 99, Mike Zimmer for Evan and the Vikings. I think Mike Zimmer and Hugh Jackson were the only coach autos that we've pulled thus far. Hugh Jackson from a different break. Eli Apple, Sterling Shepard will go to the Giants. Are we going to have any multi-box soccer breaks in the future, asks Football Player. You know, maybe. I don't know if it would sell that well, which is why you probably haven't done it too often. Noah Spence for the Buccaneers. Nice rookie ticket auto. Buccaneers going to Jerry. Another CJ Anderson out of 249. These will ship, Rookie of the Year contenders, touchdown tandems. No, Kyle, we just started a new one. That's all. Welcome to pick your team number 4. Cody Core, Bengals, goes to Eric Jennings. There you go, Eric. Tavon Austin? What? Why was... Is this like a variation or something? I have no idea. Alright, well, that was kind of weird. Ah, Wendell Smallwood. There we go. Cracked Ice Auto. Wendell Smallwood. 14 out of 25. Nice. Love these Cracked Ice. Robert D'Onofrio. There you go, Rob. 14 out of 25. Cracked Ice. Wendell Smallwood. Sparkly. 600 points. That usually that replaces an auto. We'll randomize that at the end to one person, as well as the other points that pop out of here. And that looks like that's it for that box. Randomizer. So 1, 2, 3, 4 autographs. So that 600 points represents the fifth autograph. Autograph. Autographs. You're welcome, Rob. I know, I said 24, didn't I? Or did I say 25? I don't know. Whatever. You guys know it's 24. Don't listen to me. It says 24 right there. All right. Next box. Kyle was asking, how are your Hawks? You're watching Supercross. I think, oh, that's going straight to the PC, Rob. Nice. I like when nice hits go to their people's personal collections. Seahawks are doing well in the game. And some Seahawks are being pulled out of the contenders as well. So we've seen some Nick Vinettes. I think nothing super huge yet, but it's there. Chase saying, you open packs so fast, it would be funny if I did not open. I think you missed some words there, buddy. All right, next box. MVP contenders. Will Fuller. Touchdown tandems. Travis Benjamin. Legendary contenders. Rookie of the year. And Johnny Holton. Well, I don't think I've... Oh, if it did not open, I see. Like, yeah, it's happened before. Throws off my game. Raiders with that autograph. That goes to Peter Ang with that one. Miles Jack, former UCLA guy. Cracked Ice autograph. Nice. 15 out of 24. That is strong. For the Jaguars, Dalton. I think this is Dalton's first break. This is like new guy mojo. You remember this next time you go hitless in this room, that I pulled you a Cracked Ice, 15 out of 24, Miles Jack, UCLA guy. That's a nice hit. Yeah, hoo-wah. Indeed, very nice. Strong. Jasper Strong. Boom. Boom goes the dynamite. Dak Prescott, 82 out of 199 for the Cowboys, Rookie of the Year contenders card. And there's an out of 99... Kenyon Drake for the Dolphins. Now we'll go to Colin. Hey, no worries, Dalton. Appreciate you getting in. How about that? sleeve this guy up too, might as well. Jalen Smith for the Cowboys. Autograph going out to Belfi with that one. Legendary contenders. And we've got Ronnie Stanley for Joe and the Ravens. Rookie ticket auto. Daniel Lint, what's going on, man? I agree, Kyle. Jalen Richard. He's had a nice season. Oakland Raiders, Peter Eng. There you go, Pete. I like Jalen Richard. Had a nice season this year, along with DeAndre Washington. Entire Raiders running game, actually, as a team. They did very, very well. There's Kenyon Drake. That'll go to the Dolphins. And that's the end of that box. All right, Jalen Richard, Ravens, Cowboys, Dolphins. Nice cracked ice, Miles Jack for the Jaguars. Which is nice. I'm going to set that aside so I take a picture of that. And Dak Prescott over there. All right. So we still have our stack of boxes right here. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. Oh, you're welcome, Joe. No, I think I've done like three boxes, but two cracked ices, right? I have 8 boxes on the table here. It'd be nice if every box had a cracked ice. Were there two in the last case? I don't know, all this just blurs in together now. Sorry about that. Adam Gotsis, rookie of the rookie ticket auto, going to the Broncos. That will go to Jeremy Merle, last spot mojo on the Broncos. There's more Broncos legendary contenders. And there's my boy Derek Carr. 185 out of 249 for Peter. Oh, he had a ticket to the playoffs, but then happens, folks. I'm happy about the Raiders season, though. Tyler Boyd, nice season for him. On-card auto for the Bengals. That goes to Eric Jennings. Leonti Carew for the Dolphins. And your autograph is Mackenzie Alexander for the Vikings. Evan with that. Look at the And Justin Simmons is your autograph. 86, nope, 6 out of 99 for the Broncos. Jeremy Merle again. Allen Robinson, Braxton Miller. And Jalen Marshall, autograph, Jets. Going to Karen Steele with the Jets. Another Allen Robinson, 58 out of 99, championship ticket. That looks pretty cool. Jaguars, a bit of a disappointing season, right, Dalton? I feel like everybody thought they were going to take a step forward, much similar to the way the Raiders did. You know, yeah, exactly, TJ. Uptick for the future in the Raiders. Jaguars were supposed to make a similar step as well. It just didn't happen. It feels like they took a step backwards even. All right, Jets, Broncos, Vikings, Bengals, and Broncos. Couple of those there, and next box. Yeah, exactly. Kyle was thinking the same thing too, right? Very disappointing. Expected a 500 team from Jacksonville, but no. Right, Bortles was supposed to take the next step forward. You know, I mean, you got Marquise Lee, Allen Robinson, Allen Hurns. Those are good receivers. You got, who's the tight end? You got Julius Thomas, right? Got Julius Thomas out there. You know, you've got, who's the, there's the Jaguars, TJ Yeldon. You know, should have done, been able to do at least a little something. So, I don't know, and they drafted well. Everyone said everyone liked their draft. Their defense was upgraded. You know, everyone thought that there's going to be a little bit of an, just didn't click this season. I think they'll be fine next season. Just didn't click this season. Wombo is saying, so Joe, some of those digital signatures are gold ink, which are out of 5. Yeah, that's what I'm seeing too. I mean, again, we're not pricing these teams based on that at all. But I know that it's a thing, so we're definitely sending them out to everybody. Yeah, it's just like an extra little thing for any team that has it. But I don't think anyone's actually buying a team hoping to get one of those out of 5 digital cards, though. If you are, that might not be the best strategy. All right, Chris Moore, Ravens. This one's 4 out of 99. Championship ticket for Joe and the Ravens. There you go, Joe. Cody Core, rookie roundup for Eric Jennings and the Bengals. You're welcome, Joe. Legendary. And Ronnie Stanley. Where's that Dixon, Joe? There's Ronnie Stanley for the Ravens. Round numbers, we'll randomize those. Playoff ticket, CJ Anderson to 249. Legendary contenders. Tremaine Pope, autograph. Goes to the Jets in this particular edition. That goes to Karen. Redemption alert. What do you guys think? Who's that redemption going to be? Who could it be now? Do-do-do, do-do-do, do-do-do. There's Eli Apple. New York Football Giants. My first redemption of the day, there's Robert Kelly. It was a bit of a revelation this season for the Redskins. Eric Jennings with that one. First redemption of the day was Adam Thielen. My second redemption of the day was this guy named Ezekiel Elliott. I've heard of him. Joe Eyepole Scrubs is saying Carl Joseph. Kelvin Benjamin. Panthers had a weird season too. 25 out of 99. Kelvin Benjamin. I'm sure they'll bounce back next season too. That'll go to Sammy with the Panthers. All right, no other guesses, I guess. Kyle says Hunter Henry. It's a possibility. Any other guesses? No, looks like no. Carl Joseph nailed it, Eyepole Scrubs. Brownie points for you. Rookie championship ticket, Carl Joseph. My Raiders going out to Peter. Proud of the way Carl Joseph has played this season as well. All right, slide that over. Here were your autographs. There you go. Slide these over there too. Let's get some hits. Any other breaks still available for tonight? I'm afraid not. Pretty much booked up on breaks. I still have to finish this one off, which will still take a minute or two. And then NT Baseball after this, then Playbook is after this. And then I think I'll be pretty much exhausted after that. I may be able to squeeze in a one box break of like National Treasures NASCAR or something like that, but as for anything else significant, I don't think there's gonna be anything like that. Sorry. You know, really long week. Strong week. I thank everybody for that, but it's nevertheless been a bit of a long week for the team here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Busy is better than not busy, though, so I appreciate it, everybody. Thank you. So what do you guys think about the games tomorrow? I mean, are the Seahawks pretty much taking care of business here? Unless Matthew Stafford does one of his fourth quarter miracles. Maybe the Seahawks are pretty much set in this game. I forget, what are tomorrow's games? I know the late game is... Green Bay is hosting the Giants, right? I think Green Bay is hosting the Giants in the late game. I forget what the first game is. Why am I blanking on the first game? Steelers and Dolphins. Right, there you go, Rombo. Thank you. Dolphins, Steelers. And I think the Dolphins are in Pittsburgh. Oh, that's a tough one. So Tim Langston, who just made the move up to Wisconsin, saying it's nuts up here. As the state gets prepared for a showdown with the Big Apple, cheese versus apples. Well, what do you guys think about tomorrow's games? Let's start with Dolphins. Dolphins in Pittsburgh. Who wins that one? Seahawks will get this Nick Vinette, Alexander L with that one. It's got to be the Steelers at home, right? I mean, everybody's healthy, you know. And there's Johnny Holton. 008 out of 199, another one for Peter. Paul Perkins, speaking of the Giants. Yeah, Mike Coster saying Steelers. It's got to be Steelers, right? At home, everyone's healthy. This guy, he's a bad, bad man. Antonio Brown. There's Tyler Irvin. Going to Derek and the Texans. Just beat my Raiders earlier. Pete says Steelers will win, right? What's the line on that game? If not, you know, not that I endorse it, but if one were a betting man, what's the line on that game? It's got to be like Steelers 6, right? Something like that. Steelers -6. There's Noah Spence for the Buccaneers. That'll go to Jerry. Playoff ticket. Brandon Cooks out of 249 to the Saints, going to Nicholas Yu. That's nice. Farrell Cooper. 97 out of 149, Farrell Cooper. On card auto for the Rams. Going out to John C. There you go, John. $12.12 saying the Dolphins will win. They'll play differently in the playoffs, he says. Teams are different in the playoffs, he says. There's Tyreek Hill. 88 out of 99 for the Chiefs. Stephen C. with the Tyreek Hill playoff ticket. One of the hotter new guys in the hobby. Nice Tyreek Hill. All right, that's the end of that box. That was a nice hit. Tyreek Hill to 99. Farrell Cooper, Buccaneers, Texans, Raiders, and Seahawks. Nice. I actually want to set these over there, move these over here. All right, we're getting there. Stacks are getting smaller. See, is Ryan Tannehill gonna play? I was gonna say if Matt Moore put, I don't think Tannehill's playing, right? I think you gotta go with the Steelers in that game. I have a hard time believing that the Dolphins will muster enough firepower to compete with the Steelers. What does everyone think about the Green Bay New York football Giants game? Packers Giants. Packers hosting the New York football Giants. Giants have a pretty good defense. Pretty nice offense as well. You know. And thanks, TJ. And oh, come on, Pack. And you know, Eli Manning always tends to step up in the playoffs, right? But Packers also looking good. They looked a little weird first half of the season. And then, you know, Aaron Rodgers said they were going to run the table. He said, R-E-L-A-X, we're going to run the table, and he did. And they're on fire. Yeah, Mike Costa, they're on fire. Packers all the way, he says. What does everyone else think? I think you got to give the edge to the home teams in tomorrow's matchups. Yeah, Rob says it's a betting nightmare, but the gut says Rodgers keeps the pack on a roll. Yeah, what's the line on that game? It's got to be like Packers minus 4.5 or something like that. That's my guess. We got Malik Collins for the Cowboys. That'll go to Belfi. Tim says, would love to see the Giants win, go back to Dallas and knock them out. That'd be pretty crazy. And then the Giants knock out the Patriots in the Super Bowl? 71 out of 199, Adam Gotts is for the Broncos. That'll go to Jeremy Merle. Oh, -5.5 for the pack. I was close. I was close. I could set lines for Vegas, right? We got Justin Burris for the Jets. That'll go to Karen Steele. Playoff ticket. There's Antonio Brown out of 249. That'll go to the Steelers. That'll go to Brett Foy. We've got a Sheldon Rankins autograph right here. Another one for Nicholas Udy. Now 12 Dodgers 12 is saying it's gotta be there's Keenan Reynolds. Where's that Dixon, Joe? There's Keenan Reynolds autograph for the Ravens. People are saying what? Cowboys-Patriots Super Bowl seems to be locked in, but I hope we can see something a little more interesting than that. I guess Cowboys-Patriots would be pretty interesting. 38 out of 99, but then I wouldn't know who I want to win. Probably the Cowboys, actually, at that point. That goes to the Bills. Michael Thomas, nice one for the Saints. Nicholas, there you go. Nice Michael Thomas. Jalen Ramsey, Paul Perkins for the Giants. We'll download that app, don't worry. Michael Thomas, Ravens, Saints, Jets, Broncos, and Cowboys. All right, next box coming up. Alright, next one. Dalton. I don't think I remember anything for the Jaguars since that Miles Jack. TJ saying if the Giants get to Dallas, watch out. It's true. Giants do tend to play the Cowboys well. They match up pretty well. That'll be a good NFC championship. So where does the Texans go to New England now, right? Is that what happens? The way the seeding works out? Well, I mean, I think the Texans will lose to the Patriots or Chiefs either way, but... But I think the Texans go to New England. Yeah, they're not gonna win there. No, so the Patriots are going to the AFC Championship. And now can the Chiefs... Well, if the Dolphins win, think the Chiefs can beat the Dolphins. If the Steelers win, that will be a good game. Steelers at Kansas City. Oof. That'll be a good game. And then Steelers or... Unless Miami pulls off the miracle, yeah. And then what? And then... Oh, if they win, Miami would go to the Patriots. Right. Well, Texans aren't going to beat either team. Gotcha. So that's not going to happen. Yeah, Miami's not going to beat. So if we say that the Steelers are going to win, if it goes chalk and Steelers win, Texans have already won. Texans to New England. They're not going to win there. So it's AFC Championship, Patriots, and then, gosh, any combination of Steelers or Chiefs playing the Patriots in the AFC Championship, that's a good game. That's a good game right there. We got David Morgan for the Vikings. That will be for Evan. Procise. And speaking of, 8 out of 99, DeMarcus Ayers for the Steelers going to Brett. Kenneth Farrow, autograph for the Chargers. That'll go to Bruce. Somehow this guy has 2 Super Bowls. Somehow this guy just does it in the playoffs. Corey Coleman, he looked pretty good this season until he broke his hand. Cleveland Browns, Adam Kay. Maybe the Browns aren't as far away as one thinks, perhaps. Round numbers, set that aside. Those will go over there. Kenyon Drake, Tyler Boyd. That'll go to Cincinnati. Jarrell Presley for the Packers. That'll go to Tyler K with that one. Ricardo Lewis, another Browns wide receiver, going to Adam K and the Dog Pound. And looks like that's it, folks. That was that box. 4 boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. 4 boxes to go. Almost there. Stay on target. Here were your autos. Browns, Packers, Browns, Chargers, Steelers, and Vikings. All right, so where does TJ? You're like my TJ's like good timing, good time push. He says, "He's like my TJ's like my brake trainer right here." TJ. You're like my brake bit. Instead of a Fitbit, you're my brake bit. It's like keep it going. I don't even know what my pace is. I'm trying not to think about time. I'm just trying to keep it going pretty smoothly. And you know what, TJ? Not too many randomizers. You just need to do points and left and right. So that might shave off a minute. Maybe a low dice roll on the randomizers could shave off a minute. So this could be record time here. Okay, so Seattle is gonna win this game, right? So where does Seattle go? Wait, I'm blanking who has buys in the NFC. Cowboys and... Who else has a buy? I'm blanking on that. Too much contenders. Brain's not working. Oh, right. Atlanta. Kyle, you're right. Right. So do the Seahawks would go to Atlanta? I guess you have to wait to see who wins the other game. Yeah, Atlanta sneaky good, right? I was just about to say something like that. They've had a pretty good season. They've really, really had a good season. All right, next box. Almost there, folks. There's Dwayne Washington for the Lions. Coco Diablo with that one. Lions will be going home after this game, just like my Raiders. We've got Farrell Cooper. Hopefully looking for a new start with a new coach in Los Angeles. Who could it be? Not sure. That'll go to the Rams. That will be for John C. Nope. Cameron Brait autograph. Pulled a cracked ice of his a few cases ago. That goes to Jerry, the Buccaneers. That's still nice. Redemption coming up. What could that be? Legendary Contenders. Check that out. That's pretty cool. Nice Jerry Rice. That is 51 out of 199. Nice. That'll go to the Niners. That'll be for Veteran Noob. Steelers autograph. Going to Brett Foy. There's Dak. There's Ricardo Lewis for the Browns. TJ saying Ezekiel Elliott. Kyle guessing Adam Thielen. Jermaine Pope for the Jets. That'll be for Karen Steele. AJ Green for the Bengals. That'll go to Eric Jennings. That's out of 249. And iPool Scrubs guesses Joey Bosa. It's going to be Adam Thielen. Kyle Kramer, brownie points. Rookie ticket variation autograph for the Vikings. And that will go to Evan W. Nice one for the Vikings, and we've got Vikings, Jets, Steelers, Buccaneers, Rams, and Lions. Plus a couple of these guys. Next one. Yeah, we have a lot of Seahawks fans in here, Devin. It's a bit of a competition for picking up the Seahawks team. Yeah, TJ saying he has a funny feeling about the Chiefs. They can certainly make some noise. Great defense, course. That is true. Tim Langston, a Chiefs guy, along with the X line, I believe, if I remember correctly. More autographs to go. 15 to 18 autographs to go, ladies and gentlemen. All it takes is one to make this break a good one. So cross your fingers, folks. Believe. Believe. This is Picky Team number 4. Almost done, folks. Getting there. National Treasures after this. Correct, Tyler. This is Pick Your Team number 4. All right. And Sheldon Day for the Jaguars. That'll go to Dalton with the Day. Nice Jaguar right there. The Brock Lobster back there had a decent game. Beat my Raiders. Robert Kelly, Redskins, going to Eric Jennings. Robert Kelly had a nice run for maybe fantasy football owners towards the end of the season. Playoff ticket. There he is in the playoffs. Alex Smith at a 249 for the Chiefs. That'll go to Stephen C. There's Tyler Irvin, another guy that beat my Raiders. 164 out of 199. Derek Slavik with the Texans. This box is just kind of trolling me here. Daniel Braverman, cracked ice, 15 out of 24 for the Bears. Dave Casey with that one. Love the way those cracked ices look. Always nice. Very cool. Kevin Biard for the Titans, going to Brad Richardson. Points will be randomized along with that 600 points we pulled ages ago. Cody Kessler, there's Joey Bosa. Digital auto, potentially. Could be a low number. That'll, of course, go to the Chargers. So there we go. Titans, Bears cracked ice, Texans, Redskins, and Jaguars. Yeah, that is a solid hit right there. And there's Alex Smith right there. These Braverman cracked ice. Love those cracked ices. Two more to go, folks. Two more to go. Good luck. Almost at the end here, folks. Gonna take a slightly longer break after this break. And then we'll be back to do some National Treasure. Thank you, TJ. Yes, Devin, there's the break order. And Playbook to close out the night. I don't know. We'll see how I feel after Playbook. Maybe we can rally around a one box break or something like that of National Treasure's NASCAR if I'm feeling up for it. Big thank you, everybody. This is the first full week of our new year, and I have to say that we've seen a lot of new faces here that have been really cool, and have been supporting not only the hobby, but our small business here in Redondo Beach, and I really appreciate that. So it's been a great start to the new year. A lot of big hits, a lot of big breaks being busted open, and we'll keep the momentum going on through January. One thing I wanted to let you guys know, and gals know, that January is actually kind of light. January and February, for that matter, are kind of light on new releases. So in November and December last year, they kind of, all the companies kind of slammed us with all these great releases, a lot of new releases. And so I think people were kind of jumping from one foot to the other, trying to get into these new releases and trying to spend money on them, all that jazz. But January and February seem kind of light on the new release calendar. So my advice to you would be to keep diving into stuff like National Treasures Baseball, keep diving into stuff like Contenders Football, keep working on our high-end football mixers, basketball mixers, all of our high-end mixers on jazbeeshobbyland.com. And take the next couple months to kind of maybe clean out the collection a little bit. You know, sell the cards that you need to, keep the cards that you want to, maybe get a little more break credit going or break money going. There's Glenn Gronkowski for the Bills, Eric Jennings with that. You know, I think the next couple months will be perfect for that, to kind of organize things and get a good start to the new year and get some new breaks going. There's 18 out of 99, Ryan Fitzpatrick. For the Jets. Yeah, black gold. Yeah, aside from limited basketball, limited football, and like black gold, and maybe one other release, one other kind of bigger release, I think that's about it. Nice rookie of the year. On card autograph. That's 22 out of 25. Cody Kessler for the Browns. Adam K. Nice one. I know football addiction. Poor Raiders. Poor Raiders indeed. Rookie of the Year, Rashad Higgins, Browns. Joe Callahan, no autograph. 94 out of 99 for the Packers. That'll go to, that no autograph will go to Tyler K. DJ White for the Chiefs. That will go to Stephen C. Josh Doxson, touchdown tandems. Just need his autograph, right, Joe? Joe's been looking for that Kenneth Dixon autograph forever. Vernon Hargreaves for the Buccaneers. It seriously said no autograph, TJ. We saw one of those yesterday, too. Another Malik Collins for the Cowboys. That'll go to Belfie. MVP contenders, Amari Cooper. We got Russell Wilson out of 249, playoff ticket. And I see one more auto back there, and it's going to be Kenny Clark. Another cracked ice. I think these are three cracked ices inside this case, right? Autographs? 23 out of 24. Kenny Clark, Packers. Tyler K with that cracked ice. Nice. So there it is, cracked ice Packers, Cowboys, Chiefs, no autograph Packers.
No autograph.
Kessler for the Browns, and then Patriots, Glenn Gronkowski. Did I say Bills, Rombo? I think I might have said Bills. All right, one more box to go. One more box. One more box. All right, Joe Hauer, I pull scrubs predicting a big hit out of this last box. We'll see. We got Tyreek Hill. We got a few cracked ices, but we'll see. We'll see what's in here. Oh yeah, Kyle's got a, I don't know how much encased football we're gonna do, or honors, or limited. Plates and patches will probably get a decent amount. January really doesn't have too much. Well, we have a lot of preferred football too. I think once all this contenders madness dies down a little bit, I think people will start to dig back into getting all those silhouettes autos out of preferred as well. As then baseball fans will love the National Treasures too. Jordan, what's going on? Joey Bosa? What about him? Rookie of the year, any good? Well, if it's autographed, it would probably be pretty good. Without the auto, it's a nice one to keep for yourself if you like Joey Bosa. All right, last box, everybody. And a couple randomizers to do, and then we will be done. All right. Good luck, everyone. Larry Fitzgerald starts us off, and Dak Prescott. Boom! There it is. iPoll Scrubs was saying should be a big hit in this last box. I would constitute that a big hit. Dak Prescott, Rookie of the Year autograph. This has been a great case. Few cracked ices. Tyreek Hill was in here too. Miles Jack earlier, and now a Dak Prescott. Nice one for the Dallas Cowboys and Michael Belfi. There you go. Have a good weekend, Mike. It's going to be a good one. That's a good way to start off the weekend. There it is. What's up, J-Mac? There's Cameron Brate for the Buccaneers. Going to Jerry. Happy New Year, Justin, by the way. I don't know if I've seen J-Mac since the new year, or at least seeing you in the chat, that is. Kenyon Drake, Kukue. Kenyon Drake is right here. On-card autograph for the Dolphinos. That'll go to Colin. There's Procise. Dez, Andrew Billings for the Bengals, and Eric Jennings. MVP contenders. What is this? This is nice. We'll have to randomize this. DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. 55 out of 99. We ship these two, just not veteran base, which most of this is. Demaryius Thomas for the Broncos out of 249. That will go to Jeremy Merle and the Broncos. We got Emmanuel Ogba. Autograph, rookie ticket auto for the Browns. That'll go to Adam K. Nice one, Adam. And anything else? Maybe? Oh, the Brock Lobster had a good game against my Raiders. Congrats to the Texans. There you go. Paxton Lynch? Not quite. I think it's more like this guy, right? Rookie of the Year. And there you go, folks. That was your break. All right, let me move this out of the way. Do a couple quick randomizers. So there you go. This was a great case. A few cracked ices. A Dak Prescott. This is a nice case, folks. I know it was a little on the longer side, but if you look back on the videos, you'll notice that it was a good one. A good one. Right there. All right, so let's go. Oh, you want to see the pile of Kid Reporter cards? There it is. That's the pile of Kid Reporter cards. The ones that got in my way were tossed over there. All right. Let's go to random.org. Boop. So we got left, we got right. We've got Raiders, we got Eagles. Those are the round numbers out of 99. We've got, and points, that's it, points. So let's grab everybody from Chad down to Eric. Get those right there. And roll the dice for all of those lists. 1 and a 3, mercifully low number. 1 and a 2, 3 from random.org. Thanks, random.org. 3 times, 1, 2, 3. Right side for all of those guys. 3 times, 1, 2, and 3. Eagles will get this round number card right here. That's numbered 59 out of 99. And 3 times for the points. Top two get the points. 1, 2, and 3. After 3 times, it's Peter. You get 600 points. And Eric Jennings with 400 points. That's pretty nice, actually. So there you go, folks. That was Pick Your Team Number 4 from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. Whew. Thanks for sticking with me, folks. We'll see you next time. What a great case.